Hi, I'm Siddharth Malhotra.
Hi, I'm Kiara Advani, and today we're going to be answering
Well, after playing Captain Vikram Batra's life story on screen, it has to be a dil mange more, the drive and passion to achieve more.
For me, it would be to be grateful for every day and to live life to the fullest, making the most of every moment.
Super thankful for finally being able to become an actor and live many, many lives in one.
Well, for me, to experience so many amazing, you know, characters and meet wonderful people and to be a part of such a wonderful love story and being, you know, experiencing different stories and different characters. Should I go first?
Yeah, say.
My family, obviously. My health in the times of Corona. And the third thing would be this film, which is releasing on the 12th of August, that I'm excited to share with all of you. Yours?
Three things I can't live without. My dog and my family, workout, and a cell phone. Habitual, unfortunately, check my phone. Post that workout would be something when you stretch, stretching. Everybody must do that. And yeah, check what the plan for the day is.
I brush my teeth, check Instagram, and go out and give my parents a hug, wish them good morning, and have breakfast with them. So something that stayed with me and what I learned while shooting for Shershah and one of my experiences was the sacrifices made by the loved ones of the army officers and their families, who I would want to salute because they are the unsung heroes and they form the backbone and that pillar of strength to an army officer. For me, I salute both our army and the army behind the army.
For me, there's so much that I've learned through this film, though I've experienced a bit of the army through my grandfather. But here to really dive into the details of it, the army etiquettes, the disciplines, it's just amazing to see how professionally and how detailed their functioning is. And I think we have one of the best armies in the world. So I was very happy to play a small part of this true-born hero.
Thank God I'm an actor, because I've never really thought of this. I've never had a plan B. But now, if I had to, I would say maybe a child psychiatrist.
An Indian Army officer. My dadu was from the Indian Army. He fought the Indochina War in 1962. And I think it's somewhere in my bloodline. And it would be great to serve.
Well, for me, it was actually in the prep stage. I think meeting with the family, meeting with Dimple, and then, of course, we shot in all live locations, which just made it feel like we were really living it and not just performing.
For me, I think it's definitely shooting in Kargil. We're the first Hindi film to actually shoot in Kargil. So it has to be, you know, in those scenic Kargil mountains to shoot the action bits of Shershah.
You would have so many.
Yes, I mean, this is my first time playing a character which is a hero and who has so much being spoken about him. There's so much content online. Everybody had different instances and stories to tell about him. The challenge was to bring all of that into a film of 2 hours.
I think I would say it was probably emotionally more challenging, reliving some of the most important emotional scenes with Vishal Batra, his twin brother, being there on set. So in that sense, it was emotionally challenging. Well, Captain Vikram Batra and Dimple's love story is the most unique love story that I've ever known of, and which he's beautifully integrated into the film. Every single moment in the film between Captain Vikram Batra and Dimple are as true to, you know, what happened in real life. It really stayed with me and will always be a very, you know, hold a very special part in my heart.
I think for me, the most challenging part would be to get into the mind space of a true-born hero who laid his life for the sake of his duty, for the sake of his motherland. Just to play onto the mindset of one such hero was extremely challenging. To do it in a more real way, to do it in a more convincing way, like people have never seen before. So hopefully on 12th of August, we will all find out. It was physically very challenging because of lack of oxygen. There were so many restrictions or retakes that had to happen because of the weather condition that changed there all the time. The mountains that you see are mostly made of rocks. And that made it very dangerous in case you fell. I think kudos to the action team, to the whole cast and crew to really manage the Kargil shoot well. And we all came back in one piece.
Chandigarh was the first schedule of the film. So we started the film with the Chandigarh schedule, which is where the love story happens, which is where a lot of iconic locations, a lot of real locations where they met, be it the college that they met at,
Punjab University,
Rock Garden. So there were many places, and of course, even Palampur. I think all the real locations that we shot at, which were, you know, the same locations where the real story had taken place, made it more special.
Witness the true story of Captain Vikram Batra in our film called Sher Shah.
From the 12th of August, only on Amazon Prime Video.